quite a lot of abuse and through that. They nibble the bottom of the hazelnut, so when you bury it, it doesn't sprout, it doesn't grow.
No, that's a clever plan. It's cunning, huh?
So, 5 years ago.